Good morning, children. Today we are going to read part
3 of chapter 4, The Amazing Deepa. The story starts with ecstatic and exhausted in equal measure on her return from Rio. Deepa Karmakar said she would look to continue making history wherever she competed. Now, when she returned from Rio, she was determined. She was extremely happy and exhausted, tired. But she was determined to create history, to win more medals for country. She says, I will put every effort to ensure that I keep creating history. My target was to qualify at any cost, and I am happy that I have achieved my target. Deepa told reporters after returning to the country to a hero's welcome. So children, she was welcomed like a hero when she returned back to the country after winning a medal. Apart from being the first Indian woman, she also became first from the country to qualify for quadrennial event. Her first vault, which is the very difficult and dangerous Rodunova, even called the vault of death, gave Deepa 15.066 points, the highest among the 14 competitors. Now, Produnova means artistic gymnastics, and quadrennial means once in a 4 years. So children, she became first out of 14 competitors. This was a big achievement for her and for the country. Eventually, she came 8th in the finals and did not win a medal, but she won many hearts. Now, after finishing the games, she came 8th in finals, but she could not win any medal. Rather, she won many hearts. That means she became favorite of many people. So children, that's all for today. Rest reading we will do tomorrow. Read this chapter and underline the difficult words in the book. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye bye.